me when I say it. It's a new year! It's the Volkswagen Jetta S, featuring a 2.0-liter engine, 6-speed automatic transmission, and front-wheel drive. It's the Volkswagen Jetta!
Thanks, Amber. Look what we have here.
Hi, Joyce.
Hey, Rachel. Rachel, hey. Joyce. Joyce, Rachel. We have five price tags. That, in fact, is the name of the game we're going to play right now for this car. It's called Five Price Tags. One of these is the price of the car. Could be $20,000, $21,000, $19,000, $17,000, $18,000. I don't know. That's for you to figure it out. Now, we don't give you any free picks in this game, unfortunately.
Darn.
No free picks.
Darn.
But if you're really good, you can earn 4 picks.
Okay.
4 out of 5. That's pretty good odds of winning a car. Rachel, let's make room and let's see what she has to do for this first price tag. It's a little mixer. Tell us all about this tabletop mixer, George.
Well, that's a classic stand mixer, and it features 6 different speeds and a quick burst button.
Classic. Look at that. So this mixer, $49. Is that true or false? True or false?
False.
False, she says. It is, in fact, true. $49. That's all it costs.
Dang it.
$49. We have 3 more chances. Don't sweat it.
Okay.
3 out of 5 is still pretty good. There's a little storage crock pot. Tell us about it, George.
That is actually a 20-ounce food warmer, and it comes with a carrying handle for easy travel.
20-ounce food warmer. $33. True or false?
False.
False. It is, in fact, true. 2 truths in a row. Well, now you have a chance to get 2 out of 5 price tags. 2 out of 5. This crazy thing, I've never seen one of these in my life. George, what is it?
That mysterious item is so you can keep your clothes wrinkle-free with this 1,700-watt anti-drip steam iron.
Yes. $60. True or false?
Saying false, so I'm gonna go with false.
False. It is false. Yes, you get 1 price tag no matter what. And finally, George, tell us all about this cylinder item here.
Finally, you can add a little zing to your water with this infuser bottle.
$26. True or false?
True. I'm gonna say false.
False, she says. It is true.
I didn't do very good.
Joyce. Well, you got a price tag, so you did actually do pretty good. You got 1 chance. Yeah, you got on stage. You're doing pretty good. Let's keep it on the positive. 20,000, 21,000, 19, 17, 18,000. What's the price of that car?
We're going to go with
20,380. Amber, you want to do the honors? 20,380. 1, 2, 3. Was it 19? No. 21? No. 17? No. 18,815. Oh, Joyce, I'm so sorry. Oh, that was a rough one, folks. Not gonna lie. But guess what? We're gonna spin the wheel right after this. That's right. We're gonna see you here at the showcase, showdown, where we spin the wheel, and maybe at the showcase after that. We'll be right back.